Show the filter pane. In some cases, you will want to have the filter pane on the left-hand side remain visible. This can be done by clicking on the More button in the blue ribbon at the top of your screen. A drop-down box will appear. Select or click on the Show Filter pane. You will notice on the left-hand side that the calendar and the filters will appear. This is now locked in until you select the Hide Filter button. If you have further questions, please reach out to your Sakai rep.